this is a technology and I have become a manager. So what kind of work and what kind of knowledge about cloud should I be knowing, as in technologically? Because I don't know much about cloud.
Basically, there are two things. One is everything is connected to the domain knowledge of the subject, and second thing is technical knowledge. Technical knowledge, I can assume that I think you all are graduates, and what IT capabilities to providing to the customer, and how you can drive into, that's why I showed you one model, IT capabilities. You need to transform the